someone please hack a Dr. Mine because he kept showing so many stupid ads again.